Long-awaited afternoon's football. I'm very much looking forward to it. The players are on their way out, so before we start, a few words from Trevor.
Good afternoon, Peter. The atmosphere outside the stadium when I arrived was absolutely electric, so let's get on with it.
In name, it's only an exhibition match, but I don't think the players will be in that mindset. I'm sure they'll be going out for the win here today. Desire to win this one, we shall see. Really stopped in his tracks there. Chooses to go down the left. He goes on himself. Possession maintained, chance here. Good in. Yester, nicely found. That's caught offside there. He got in around the back, but the assistant referee had his flag up. Chopped him down there, gave away a free kick. Yellow card. So that does seem a little harsh, and he was nowhere near the ball, so maybe the right decision really by the referee.
That was a totally unnecessary challenge.
Straight at goal.
He did have several other options on there, but I don't think his teammates will worry too much about him having a go.
Down the right flank. Finds him well. Not a bad try, but it lacked accuracy.
Oh, it's an excellent bit of pressure up front to make the chance. They'll be sorry, though, they just missed the goal.
Down the left channel. This could be a chance for an opening goal. Can he make a chance? Showed his defensive quality there. And Lampard, 15 minutes into the first half. He's on the rampage. Yester. Pablo Urbáez. And he takes the return. Very important interception. Concedes a throw in a dangerous position too. So running off the ball for the cross. He uses his head. Done. They're one up. Off the left post and in. Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today.
There was nothing the keeper could do with that.
One nil. Can they hang on to this lead? stop the attack dead there.
And what a Vieta. Pablo Urbais.
Solid clearance, snuffs out the danger. Win possession, the attack came to nothing.
Luis Prieto. Iraola.
Whoop, flag was up. Just offside then, he'd strayed off the last man. And the referee's assistant was pretty alert then. Win possession here. Referee blows his whistle, the assistant referee had his flag up. I don't think it's the right decision too.
Pablo Urbais.
Well cut out.